Rise and shine.
Some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I am willing to make.
You may remove your helmet, good Sir Knight.
No.
Why not?
I have helmet hair.
Please, I would look upon the face of my rescuer.
Oh, no, you wouldn't. Durst. No, really?
I gotta go to the bathroom.
Dinner is served.
Never mind, I can hold it.
Ch-ch-ch-ch-changes. Turn and face the strange.
Ch-ch-changes.
Don't wanna be a richer one.
Ch-ch-ch-ch-changes.
Wake up!
What?
Are you Princess Fiona?
I am. Awaiting a knight so bold as to rescue me.
Oh, that's nice. Now let's go!
But wait, Sir Knight! This beeth our first meeting. Should it not be a wonderful, romantic moment?
Yeah. Sorry, lady.
Hey, wait!
Hey, man, you want to get your fine Corinthian footwear and your cat cheeks out of my face? Man, that stinks!
Well, you don't exactly smell like a basket of roses.
You are mean to me! You insult me and you don't appreciate anything that I do! You're always pushing me around or pushing me away!
Oh, yeah? Well, if I treated you so bad, how come you came back?
Because that's what friends do! They forgive each other!
The gossamer curtains to find her.
What? Princess...
Fiona?
No!
Oh, thank heavens.
Where is she?
She's on her honeymoon.
Honeymoon? With whom?
And Gwen. Oh, Gwen. I've always loved you.
Ew.
This bitch!